A mother 9 months pregnant, accused of breaking into homes, is behind bars tonight.
And officers say in at least one incident, she left her child waiting in the car outside. News says Amy Wagner talked to one of the victims of the burglaries in tonight's number one story. Amy?
Well, Sheree, police believe Stacy Brewer canvassed Harrison neighborhoods watching and waiting for homeowners to leave, and then she found a way into their homes. And that's exactly what happened to one family there on Monday morning.
Our neighbor noticed her about 9:05 backing out of our driveway, and she had already went in and taken everything she wanted and backed out.
Heather Hyatt had no idea a serial burglar was hitting homes in her Harrison neighborhood until she became a victim. Police believe 26-year-old Samantha Brewer, a mother of two, who's also 9 months pregnant, hit at least 6 homes in the area in the past few days. Investigators say she let herself in Heather's privacy fence and then through a back door, taking far more than just jewelry.
It was a major intrusion of my privacy. I don't feel safe in my own home anymore. I honestly never thought at 33 years old I'd be scared of the dark again.
And it was also Heather's neighbor who helped police catch the crook. Her description of Brewer and her car helped police track her down last night. Now tonight, she's behind bars on $275,000 bond. Not only is Brewer charged with the burglaries, but also child endangering. Once again, police say she left her son waiting in the car for her during at least one of her heists. Jack?